The route map which we have followed for this Great Circle Europe tour is like this. We have started our tour from Bangalore to Doha in Qatar Airways. After staying in Doha, we took another flight all the way from there via Tripoli to Morocco. Morocco, we saw the Marrakech, Rabat, Casablanca. Then we crossed the Strait of Gibraltar by ship and went to Spain. In Spain, we have seen Seville, Barcelona, Madrid, and from there we took a bus to all the way to France. After seeing France, we have come down to Monaco. From Monaco, we went to the Austria, the Vienna, and we stayed in Vienna for a few days. And from Vienna, we took a bus to Hungary, the Budapest. From Budapest, we went by road to Slovakia. From Slovakia, we took another bus to Czech Republic. After seeing Prague, from there we went to Germany, the Berlin, by road. From Berlin, we start going towards the Baltic countries, Lithuania. From Lithuania, we went to Latvia, which is very close by road. From Latvia, we went to Estonia, so northernmost part of the Baltic. From there, we took a flight to Norway to see the Oslo and then Bergen. After seeing Norway, we came all the way by bus to Belgium. From Belgium, we went to Luxembourg. From Luxembourg, we went to Switzerland. From Switzerland, we back to Doha. From Doha, we took a flight back to Bangalore. This is the route map which we have followed for the Great Circle Europe.